HispanoDominiNation.com.
The last thing on my mind is cash rap. So take that idea out back and stash that in the trash can. Motherfucker, fuck the money, that's not how I plan to make it. So when the land of this world ends up on fire and freaking up, devastated and opening up, I'll be definitely hoping within that I'm the total opposite of forsaken. Because I don't wanna be a broken up, and I don't know if I'm able to cope with it in the end when force gets taken from above. I ain't playing no games, heart pumping nothing but love. So why the fuck do you think you don't see me wearing no diamonds and chains? I stopped complaining and rhyming the pains. I dropped all the old bottles, became a role model, holding my hand out, showing y'all the proper road to follow. Me too, I've lost people, and every once in a while the Adam's apple in the throat gets hard to swallow. Sometimes when the feelings become even stronger, I catch myself King Kong knocking on my chest. Make sure my heart is no longer hollow. Gotta do my best on this road that I follow. My life is a million times different than strange, so don't mistake it. I'm a possible multi-million dollar man walking and amusing music, making lunatic, working with the tools he was given, using the gift, a moonlit musician who is sick and doing it sick and on a mission, differently dedicated with upper level uplifting education, improving and doing it sick, underestimated, forget the $1 million. My only goal existing in my soul is to make a million songs before I go to my final destination, anonymous to walking in a water direction, wondering where the fuck the compass is taking me next, and wandering around lost, disconnected, praying deep within my chest that I'm able to tolerate the complexion of the exit dimension when my feet have no choice but to take the next step in. The last thing on my mind is cash rap, so take that idea out back and stash that in the trash can. Motherfucker man, fuck the money, that's not how I plan to make it. So when the land of this world ends up on fire, breaking all devastated and opened up, I'll be definitely hoping within that I'm the total opposite of forsaken. Because I don't know if I'm able to cope with it in the end when the force gets taken from above. Motherfucker, I ain't playing no games. Why in the fuck you think you don't see me wearing diamonds and chains? I stopped complaining and rhyming the pains. I dropped the old bottle, became a role model. Me too, a lot of people. Every once in a while, the Adam's apple in the throat gets hard to swallow. Sometimes when feelings become strong, I catch myself King Kong knocking on my chest to make sure my heart's no longer hollow. My life is a million times different from strange, so don't mistake it. I'm a possible multi-million dollar man walking and amusing music, making lunatic, working with the tools he was given, using the gift, a moonlit musician who was doing it sick and differently dedicated, improving and making my movements and doing it sick. I'm underestimated, forget the $1 million. My only goal existing in my soul is to make a million songs with my crazy creative creation before I go to my final destination. Anonymous to walking in a wanted direction, wondering where the fuck this compass is taking me next, and wandering around lost, disconnected, praying deep within that I'm able to tolerate the complexion of the exit dimension when my feet have no choice but to take the next step in.
AnnoDominiNation.com.